order of Lord Farquaad, I am authorized to place you both under arrest and transport you to a designated resettlement
facility.
Oh, really? You and what army?
Can I say something to you? Listen, you was really, really something back there. Incredible.
Are you talking to
me?
What? Yes, I was talking to you. Can I just tell you that you was really great back then, man? Those gods, they thought they was all of that. Then you showed up and bam, they was tripping over themselves like babes in the woods. See that? That really made me feel good to see that.
Oh, that's great. Really?
Man, it's good to be free.
Now, why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends? Hmm?
But, I don't have any friends. And I'm not going out there by myself. Hey, wait a minute, I got a great idea. I'll stick with you. You a mean green fighting machine. Together we'll scare the spit out of anybody that crosses us. That was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, cause you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, cause your breath stinks. Man, you almost burned the hair out of my nose. Just like the time. And then I ate some rotten berries. Man, I had some strong gases eking out of my butt that day.
Why are you following me?
I'll tell you why. Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing! Well, it's no wonder you don't have any friends.
Wow. Only a true friend would be that truly honest.
Listen, little donkey. Take a look at me. What am I?
Really tall?
No! I'm an ogre. You know, grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you?
Nope.
Really?
Really, really.
Oh.
Man, I like you. What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that kind of, I don't care what nobody thinks of me thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek. You all right. Ooh, look at that. Who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home.
Oh, and it is lovely. Just beautiful. You know, you are quite a decorator. It's amazing what you've done with such a modest budget. I like that boulder. That is a nice boulder. I guess you don't entertain much, do you?
I like my privacy.
You know, I do too. That's another thing we have in common. Like, I hate it when you got somebody in your face, you try to give them a hint, and they won't leave. And then there's that big awkward silence, you know. Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you, please?
Of course!
Really?
No.
Please, I don't want to go back there. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do, but that's why we gotta stick together. You gotta let me stay, please, please!
Okay, okay. But one night only.
Ah, thank you! Ah. What are you doing? Oh, this is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
Oh!
Where do, I sleep?
Outside!
Oh, I guess that's cool. I mean, I don't know you, and you don't know me, so I guess outside is best, you know? Here I go. Good night. I mean, I do like the outdoors. I'm a donkey. I was born outside. Sitting by myself outside, I guess, you know? By myself outside. I'm all alone. There's no one here besides. Thank you.
told you to stay outside.
I am outside.
Then who's inside?
Well, gents, it's a far cry from the farm, but what choice do we have?
It's not hard.
But we'll do just fine. What a lovely bed.
Gotcha!
I found some cheese. Awful stuff.
Is that you, Gorda?
How did you know?
Enough! What are you doing in my house? Hey! Oh, no. Dead broad off the table.
Where are you supposed to put it? The bed's taken.
Huh?
What?
I live in a swamp. I put up signs. I'm a terrifying ogre. What do I have to do to get a little privacy?
Oh, no.
Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all?
Me!
Anyone?
Oh, pick me! Oh, I know! Me!
Okay, fine. Attention all fairy tale things. Do not get comfortable. Your welcome is officially worn out. In fact, I'm gonna see this guy Farquaad right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from.
Go! You're coming with me.
All right, that's what I like to hear, man. Shaking Duncan, two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city event. I love it. On the road again. Take it with me, Shrek. I can't wait to get on the road again.
What did I say about singing?
Well, can I whistle?
No. Well, can I hum it? All right.